Azor leading the Gavon House Orchestra in the finale for Mendelssohn's Tiny Symphony No. 4. It's just about 20 minutes before 8 o'clock. Coming up, a Mozartian overture and today's morning mindbender.
Pacific Symphony welcomes legendary pianist Yakim Bronfman to perform Schumann's romantic piano concerto February 2 through 4. The name is in Sega's Concert Hall. The New York Times called Bronfman a virtuoso with chops that defy comparison. Music director Carl St. Clair also conducts the suite from Prokofiev's passionate Romeo and Juliet ballet and popular Blue Danube Waltz Quite a Long Time. Tickets and more information at pacificsymphony.org.
No matter what your portable device of choice happens to be, there's a KUSE app for that. Classical California, KUSC, at KUSC.org.
You were gonna run it anyway. Don't get a conscience late. Thank you. one.
To help stretch your brain and certainly make you more festive, as today you're invited to celebrate the birthday of an Austrian romantic composer born on this day in 1797 in Vienna. Like so many of his colleagues, he showed unusually strong talent for music at an early age. He studied piano and violin with his brother and father, but then quickly became better. He was relatively unknown, though, during his lifetime, given just one concert of his own works mere months before he died at the age of 31. Today, he is recognized as one of the greatest composers of chamber, orchestral, and vocal music. Who are we celebrating today? Well, here is